It's a year of mercy and miracles. Mercy because God loves us. Miracles because God loves us. What do we expect in February? I assure you, the gifts of the Holy Spirit and the fruit of the Holy Spirit, the impartation of the Spirit would produce fruits in our lives, and the impartation of the Word would bring about the gifts. What do you expect? Get ready to see God walk through you. Get ready to see you being fruitful. Get ready to surprise others. Get ready to enjoy God more.